Hey, lightweights, and welcome to my very first episode of Marvel's Spider-Man 2. Woo! We're finally here! Thank you so much to PlayStation for gifting me an early access of this code so that I can play it with you all today. Let's go. Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Sure.
Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto. But not without great cost.
You're crying.
But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring. And I think he's one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad.
Stop it!
He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love. No matter how hard we try.
This was a mistake. I should not have watched this.
You're someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to... Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
Those games were shit. Okay, before this gets into anything, I was warned that there is music that could get copyright in here. So, audio. I need to make sure streamer mode is on. It is not. Okay, so streamer mode on. And back? Did that save? It did. Okay, let's go. 2 years ago.
We're ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
What the hell? that in them the whole time during the last game? What the hell?
We have a bell for a reason.
Oh my goodness.
Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi.
He looks like he could be a student.
Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond?
When did he get a degree in education?
Surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay.
Is he a substitute?
Surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody?
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class, read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Marco, why today?
Wait, they're throwing us into this right now?
I'm so fired.
Am I gonna get copyright for this song? Guys, I'm so freaking excited to be back in this world.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Oh, no.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Ooh. Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick, then.
This is so good. I love swinging with Miles. Oh, shit. Okay, Miles. Show off. No.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn.
Zippy zip.
Jameson have you on the ground for the bugle?
I still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
This song is freaking good.
I've seen people lose control like this.
Oh my god, no!
Good thing there too, Spider-Man now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
R,
no way.
Hold R to X swing jump.
They're only prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
What?
No comment.
Oh my god. Hold R to zip! Oh, zipped right into it. Oh, stuck. Oh, she was doing so well. She's doing so well. Ah! I'm out of practice. Wait, go straight. Oh my god. Can you tell I haven't played 2018 since I played it on the channel? Well, Miles, I guess I played Miles recently. Ish. It's been a while. Find Sandman. Ooh, I'm so excited.
Oh,
Oh, he big. He's a big boy.
Marco!
Polo.
What?
Ah!
Sandman? MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or himself.
Ouch. Good start. Good start. I got nothing to... Am I supposed to be going up to him?
Oh! Maybe he's hungry! So toss the big guy a snack!
Oh! Shit!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy!
I'm just gonna keep smacking him in the face! Whip strike! We're so tiny! Oh no.
These years, Marco? You should try yoga!
Ah! Oh!
Must be more of a Pilates guy. That was your idea?
Too many hands! Too many hands! Running for your life!
Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge! Use the stairs, everyone!
Okay, that was cool.
Gotcha! Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming hot!
Stop.
I'm there! I got him!
Oh! That poor guy probably had a heart attack. He just yeeted him out a window.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Listen, every time he says Marco, I'm gonna say Polo. It's just gonna happen.
Before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends. Apparently.
Straight,
you
straight.
Now.
Oh. Get him.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course. Principal
Evans. All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
Evacuated?
Mr. Parker?
I just... forgot... Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
L1 spider barrage? What the hell? Attack and defend to recharge abilities. Like spider barrage. Barrage? Why'd I say it like that?
I mean, I'm just running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there.
Oh, shit.
I'm holding up.
Miles, Principal Evans called.
I'm fired.
Am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, that doesn't look good.
You're screwed.
Dodge. Oh, my God.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Wait, water makes him melt? Can we make sandcastles if he's wet? Oh god. Oh god! He was gonna suffocate me to death inside of himself? Yeah, that's fucked up!
It's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go.
Oh my god, now we're Miles! Hell yeah!
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Okay, why can't I go just
he
straight?
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
In my mind.
Dad, oh god, oh god, oh my god, what did I just do?
Boom! Felt that all right. We need more water though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
surface tension. It ties into his lesson. So cute. Dodge. Shoot webs. Boop, 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 boop,
boop, boop. You're done. Take your shot.
Oh. Do I have to mash square or is it just doing it? I don't know.
Somebody order some water.
That's a lot of water. Sparky, sparky, boom, man!
Bang! Spider-Man, watch out!
Hi!
No, 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 no!
Ouch! 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 Oh my god, that was a throw!
You okay? I'm working on it!
Okay, Miles, with the cool moves!
Thought I lost you there! Can't get rid of me that easy!
Oh, well, apparently you can. You can just smack me in the face with the truck.
Yankee, you there?
Dude, this is nuts!
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Wait, I can't.
Will do.
I can't.
Wait, what? He knows? Yankee knows all.
That's so funny. I didn't even register.
I knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Am I just supposed to be, like, swinging around or shooting him, or what's going on right now? Oh, it's R1 for web shooters. I'm pressing triangle. I'm like, what am I doing right now? Oh, no. Wait, why does he have crystals? I'm just noticing that.
One more?
Oh my god. Gimme more. Gimme more.
Time for face to face.
It says rapidly press square, so I'm gonna mash it. I'm gonna get hit in the face with this sand blasting ability. This is not going well.
Here it comes!
I don't know why that didn't work last time. I was smashing square. Watch out, frickin' flopper chopper! Did you see those moves?
Give them today's forecast, Spider-Man! 100% chance of rain! Got it right where we want him! Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here. Got it! Thanks, Genki!
Are the crystals like when lightning strikes sand and it makes glass? Is that what's happening? Because it's lightning with the sand? Oh god, I'm in charge right now.
I don't think we got him right where we want
dead.
Him.
I'm dead.
I admit I may have spoken too soon.
I'm dead.
And he's definitely getting bigger. Keep climbing.
I'm too distracted by the cinematography of everything.
The water tank.
Can I heal or what? Good. Hey!
I just wanted to live normal.
Okay, this is not how you do it.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
L1, square, spin and punch!
This is getting out of hand! Pete, what happened? I ended up outside! Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank's our only shot!
Oh, I forgot how good the combat feels!
Where are you, Pete?
Get back.
Ascend to the roof.
Stay inside!
Okay, don't ascend to the roof.
Yes, he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't
L2,
get that
L2, R2, zip point. This is your focus bar. Heal by using a full focus bar. Fill your focus bar by attacking and defending.
Keep it moving, Miles.
Okay, well, at least that was supposed to happen. Where am I going?
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Why? Oh, that's light. I thought it was a collectible.
Oh, man!
Finishers are devastating attacks that cost at least one full focus bar. Build focus by attacking and dodging enemies.
Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is, but I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Te quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Oh, good. I just love that she knows and that she's okay with it. Dude, I'm hella emotional today. What the hell? And I just said hella. Who am I? Ah! Well, it's taking me a minute to freaking remember these moves. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, that way!
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Oh, that was nice. Shit.
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. Water tank's ours! Actually, it's his now.
I forgot how to jump to a freaking zip point already.
He's trying to eat me!
What the hell?
Let's give him a drink instead! Did we do it?
Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. We nope. Didn't do it.
Break out the new toys!
New toys?
This last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Ooh, we get to right from the beginning? Do I have to hold triangle?
Web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet! Marco's
web wings? Controls
beach.
Can be inverted in the game
what
settings.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did! Gonna need you ASAP, Miles!
Ah! Yeah, I see him all right! I'm right behind you!
Miles? Miles!
I feel like we're on our way to Oz. Oh!
What did I just get myself into? You've got to call.
Okay, that was
Marco.
Cool. The radio.
Innocent people are in danger.
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to
yeah.
Marco. They can't ignore Sandman.
I think they can, actually. Sorry. I just look like a mess.
One and only.
Wait, what just happened?
Any ideas?
Yeah,
back in session.
He gives a full focus bar to either heal or perform devastating finisher. Well, frickin' A. I need to heal.
Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Oh, you're right. Let me unjuck the mini.
A+! You absorb enough energy! I'll shoot it right at him!
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Can you handle it? Oh, good. I just whipped the freaking spider barrage. Good, good. So glad I did that.
Like you said, gotta break out the toys.
Oh. Oh, that's not. I wanted to go that way, but okay. That's all.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help. When they come for you.
What?
Come for us.
This is from the trailer, right?
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
A fate you will not share.
I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
It's like he just breathed in his soul as it was leaving his body.
I asked for an equal. And this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Thank you. please have Black Hat back in this. Please.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Hell yes! Oh, that was so anticlimactic. Two little piddly cracks. You're gonna need help.
The app is busted.
Pete, you seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I've got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now.
L2R2 zip point. Thanks, game. It knew I forgot how.
What a mess. Marco, what got into you?
Oh, that's so cool.
There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay?
I am now. Thank you.
What a horrible way to go.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
All right.
Spider-Man, got a minute?
Who's talking to me? Hello? Oh, hi.
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
It's Charles. He's everywhere. Okay, clear the obstruction. Oh.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
All right.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so.
And run. Up, up, up. This way.
There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launchers for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Wow, okay.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Just make a friend.
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
Launch drone. Oh, God. Oh, it's not invert. Oh, okay. Oops.
local network should be online.
Gonna have to invert that.
Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
Level up. Open skill tree. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. You can spend skill points to learn new attacks and moves. This is the shared skill tree, containing skills that apply to both heroes. Each hero also has a unique skill tree. Navigate to Peter's skill tree. Spider Whiplash, an attack that lifts multiple enemies into aerial combat, is selected. Spend your skill point to purchase this skill. You have acquired Spider Whiplash. L1X. So it's shared skill points? Oh no. Okay.
There! Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load them up!
Hello, boys. Hold square for air launch.
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch! We have to... Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Oh!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
Look up! There he is!
Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job!
We gotta take him down!
Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments!
Watch out!
Aw, oh, man. Whoop strike who? Oh, this guy. Oh, not that guy. This guy. Was that spit that just came out of his mouth? That was great.
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand.
Tech
parts. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give them a warm welcome. Spidey style.
All right. Stop crimes during tech parts. You can spend tech parts to craft powerful upgrades. Navigate to the Upshot gadget. Hold to craft. You've acquired the Upshot. Defeat enemies for a chance to earn a gadget shot. Excuse me, R1 triangle. Suspend multiple enemies in the air, making them vulnerable. Oh. Okay. What was that? L1 triangle?
Get it out, Wayne!
Yeah? It's one of my superpowers.
R1 triangle.
Hey guys, my app is still down. No! Trying to innovate here! Give me a minute. I'll call you back. Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help!
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Yeah.
had a tough jaw.
Oh, it's on, Spider-Man!
Okay, so L1 is my gadgets, R1 is my tech tools. Got it. Swipe left.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
I didn't even have the app noise. Nice.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
R2X. Ooh.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and
he's hangry.
Plain old sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
I really need to relearn how to web swing. I got so good at it by the end of last game. Well, relatively speaking. So good for me. Yep. Up.
Okay,
up.
I'm here.
Up.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
How am I supposed to do that? Oh. Oh, shoot. I know the controls.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay
not
in the path, we'll
inverted.
Get a stronger signal.
Not inverted. Go. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay.
Local network not well done.
New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
See, it's funny, because this I don't mind not being inverted. Why did the other one? My
Boy
brain
said
sometimes
Spider-Man
makes
was
no
at the
sense.
Gun club. Gotta move before it gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing, you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Spider is over! Look out!
Perfect timing. perfect dodge when your spider sense turns red to dodge and automatically shoot a web at your attacker. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Oops. Forgot that was a thing. I probably am.
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at East. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimo? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns?
I've got a gift for you, Spidey.
What? Oh, I was mad that I didn't do the perfect touch. It's like, you need to do it once. What are you doing? Oh. The big guns.
Big boy.
Big boy, I say big boy. Parry just before melee impact to stagger the enemy, and early parry will be less effective. Oops. Oh, I was doing the dodge move.
Class right now, memorizing abstract equations and hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Got her. We got this.
Jolt our spider!
That's bad advice!
Get down!
It won't last long, spider!
It's like, give me all these pop-ups and I'm like, just let me do the combat the way I want to do it. You're messing me up.
Check it out.
Nice work.
New requests just came in.
Our office is on fire. We can't get out. Oh, no. R2X.
Yankee, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people. Thanks. Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Okay. Oh, I like how seamless that is. Until you run into a building. Okay.
Spider-Man! Save us!
Some kind of crystal popped through a wall and ruptured a gas line!
A crystal? I'll check it out.
Don't touch it!
What the hell? Didn't we just whoop you?
You still here, enemy. Marco?
Miles, it's MJ. Just checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. But I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you pissed me off.
L1 circle venom smash.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yeah.
Okay, the doctors say Marco's mind is broken, literally shattered in pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Okay, Marco.
Listen.
What was your subconscious protecting?
You can't have like dialogue like that while mid-fight, because I cannot pay attention to both. Something about a broken mind. Destroy the crystals and fix it? I don't know.
One minute I was with you,
the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Oh, city tokens. What are those for? Oh, this is really sad. Okay, so you need city tokens for some of these as well. Rare tech parts. Hero tokens. Oh, where to find? That's nice. Cool. Okay, but why is it still got a notification anything there?
Hey, you want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mr. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet?
No.
Since I already got into ESU, I can help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hold R2 and X.
I smell.
Hey! Stay away from that limo!
It's the spider! Get
it! So timely, my guy! Paparazzi's bad enough! The paparazzi with guns?
Grab you, Spider-Man!
Y'all are the worst, you know that?
What?
Watch the spider!
Why can't we all just let people be people?
Don't get hit!
That's a concussion. The combat feels so good!
Let's check on that person in the limo.
Well, if that guy wasn't dead before, he's dead now. He is dead now. Who's in the limo? J. Jonah Jameson, probably. Stop it, it is!
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man.
That's amazing. He's gonna say he was kidnapped. Can't wait to see how he spins this.
Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. You with me?
He's gonna be like, he broke my hip in three places. He kidnapped me and dragged me from my vehicle. He's a menace on society. Can I swing with him? Oh. I'm just freaking running. I could have been swinging this whole time. He made me motion sick as he was swinging through the air.
Hey,
he knows I'm afraid of heights.
Who it is?
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
I knew
no,
it!
I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Okay, so holding R2X just makes you auto-swing, so you don't have to let go of R2 and then re-hold onto R2. I got it.
They kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces!
She's like, hey!
It's not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere! Wait, where am I going? Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds, or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up.
He should have said that Miles got hurt and he was bringing Miles to the hospital or something. Like, Miles is missing. Peter is missing. Come on now.
Ugh. Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
All he had to say was that Miles got hurt. He had to take him to the hospital. Like, what? Come on! We have two super intelligent people and they couldn't put that together. Are you kidding me? You can't tell me they're just book smart. Ugh.
Hey.
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Oh, good.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, the worst teacher ever.
There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Bobby always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
Okay. Well, let's do it. Smash right into the wall. I just love that.
Ain't that something?
Is that a Captain America shield? That is so cute.
There. Now to submit and...
Peter. Ah, he's mid-catch.
How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
You have earned district progress by stopping crimes and completing activities in Little Odessa. The map shows and tracks activities across New York's 14 districts. As you progress through the story, new activities will unlock. Each district has 3 tiers of rewards. The second reward tier allows you to fast travel within that district. Can't wait! Scroll over a district to track your progress and check the map often to find opportunities to help New York. Explore the city to reveal nearby activities and add them to your map. Okay. High speed chase! Oh my god, I freaking am so, so excited for all of this! Alright, let's end with a high speed chase and a stomach growl. Oh, that's cool! Explore the city to find Marco's memories, photo ops, crimes, and other activities. Oh, and little gusts of wind. Okay, we saw those in the trailer. Cool. Wait, this is inverted. I am confused. Wait, what's glowing over here? Wait, what is this? What is this? Criminals have stashed tech parts throughout the city. Find them and take them out of the criminals' hands.
Old underground tech. Without the tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures.
Oh, nice reference.
I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use.
Okay. So... now off to a high-speed chase. Oops. Oh, now off to getting stuck on a wall. Cool, cool. Oh man, so good at this.
The couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
Oh, this isn't the high-speed chase. Wait, here. Shit.
Well, look,
swing kick enemies? How do I do that? Oh, that's how. Oh!
Thanks. We
aww.
Should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Watching you take them down was something else. My knees hurt just watching you.
I love this game so much. Okay, so what is this? Web shooters? Oh yeah, we need to upgrade that. For sure. I use those a lot. I have a skill point. So L1 triangle to dash to an enemy, then hurl them away with a burst of venom. L2 X while on the ground to charge a slingshot launch, then release to propel the hero forward in the air. I think I'm gonna get this because I want to be able to branch out of these as well. Oh my god. Why am I randomly starving out of nowhere? All right, guys, I am going to stop there for today. If you couldn't tell, I'm freaking loving this game. It is so nice. Like, I know I was emotional a lot and I know I cried a lot, but it's so nice to just play a lighthearted, happy-go-lucky, swing through the city, beat people up kind of feel. It just, ugh. I don't feel like there's any other game that replicates the feeling of this. It's like, obviously there are really big, intense, and emotional story moments. But just like the swinging and the doing the crimes and all, it's just like so just upbeat and fun. And I just, I'm so happy to be back in this world. I loved the 2018 game. I loved Miles Morales. And it's just so nice to be back in this world. I obviously, if you follow me on social media, you know how incredibly excited I was for this game. If you watch my trailer reactions, you know how excited I was for this game. it just didn't prepare me still for being back in this game. And I cannot wait to see all of these interactions that we have with Miles and Peter. Obviously, I'm excited for the main story, but really just being in this world is what I'm most excited about. The combat is so fun, so smooth. Obviously, I still have a lot to learn because there's a lot of mechanics and gadget combos and attack combos and things like that. So obviously I still have a lot to learn, but it just, even though I'm not like the best out of the best of the combat, it still feels good. I still feel like a superhero. And I feel like with the 2018 games, I was just so excited to complete even the side stuff. Like, I loved finding the landmarks. I loved finding the backpacks. I loved doing like all of the little side things. With Miles, I didn't like Screwball. That was the only thing. I did not like the Screwball missions. I don't ever want to do another Screwball mission. I hated those. But other than that, I love all of just the little small things you can do. And I'm excited to do all of those little small things. I can't wait. And I can't wait to see where the story goes. Norman Osborn? Having Venom already in him? What? That's how you're going to start? You're going to start with that? Really? I have so many questions, and I can't wait for the answers. So, yeah. Obviously, Kraven has to come into the story soon. It looks like I don't really have necessarily a main mission right now. I'm kind of just, like, bebopping around for a little while. And exploring the city and getting to know stuff. So I don't really know what the next mission will be, but this map looks, there's a lot of districts. I'm excited. There's a lot. I can't wait. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you again to Sony for gifting me this early access code so I can bring this video to you today. Sorry, a day early. I hope you guys have fun playing this game if you're playing it yourself. And if you're not, I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel, hit that bell button when you do so that you know when I post future videos. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope you have an amazing day.